Mary Birkin, National Security.
Sherry Birkin, you were in Raccoon City.
How do you know that?
Claire.
Wait, are you Chris?
My sisters told me all about you.
Chris, the man is a wanted insurgent.
Yes, he's a mercenary, but right now he's under the protection of the U.S. government. He's no threat to the PSAA.
Unless someone pays me to be.
What did you just say?
What?
Nothing.
HQ to Alpha Team. Reinforcements are unable to land due to anti-aircraft artillery. Take them out.
Alpha Team, copy.
What? We're picking up a large bogey on radar. It's heading right for you.
Are holding us at bay.
Roger that, Echo. We'll take care of them for you.
Our first target's over here!
Chris! Give your hand!
Out of the question! We need to get to safety!
Don't worry about me! I can handle myself! You need the help!
For the job, eh?
Release the charges now!
Thank you.
I'm setting charges on the anti-aircraft guns now. It's gonna take a while. Give me some time. Just need a little more time.
Thank you.
you're not out of the woods yet. Echo team can't land until you take care of that other POW. We'll try to hit it from the air, see if it has any weaknesses. Targeting those exposed organs! Fire at will! Good work out there, Alpha. Echo team will be landing shortly.
I already gave the pilot the coordinates.
Thank you so much for your help.
Hey. Hey! We met?
Well, you jarheads all look the same to me, pal. Sorry.
You've got to be kidding me!
My mistake. Have a safe flight.
Captain, we're crazy for letting him walk away. How many men have we lost to mercenaries like him?
He's not our problem. We can't lose sight of the BSAA's mission.
To fight bioterrorism, sir.
I know what we're here for, Rookie.